statue. Bullets aren't going to cut it. I'm gonna need to blow it up somehow.
Guess you gotta get creative, man.
Si. Big gun.
Wrong way, come mierda.
I thought you'd be more happy.
Look, millions can't bring back what I lost. But that's okay, because we're just getting fucking started. Dani, how are you holding up?
Let's see. Paolo's gone, Vito's a crying mess, Dahlia's just fucking hate. I'm going to head back to camp. Talk to Talia. Don't give up on them yet, Sarah.
escuche y repita conmigo.
Our show was a shitstorm. Paro ran. Maximus Matanzas is dead. I'm bleeding here. And Marquesa doesn't have a scratch on her. We hit her rum factory, billboards. Bitch did not buy a fake eyelash. We're not going to stop till she hears us. Marquesa's doing a Viviro tour for the foreign press. I'm gonna call out her bullshit right to her face. Heard you got press passes. I wanna join the tour and give her a one-on-one performance she can't ignore. Get me? Let's fuck up Marquesa's show.
Dali and Paolo got a real love hate thing going.
You're right.
What's up?
Need some wheels.
Here's your car.
Good as new.
Gracias.
Get to cover!
Check it out! Rápido! Look out!
Tío y nana, deje ese cuento de ser amigo. En la tienda no pago con amistad con efectivo. Mírale bien, dale bien, tú no te mandas ni te obviena. Mírale bien,
el que no quiere dormir
es a mami la mía buena.
Que viven los niños, deja que ver con él. Ay, mira,
you're a reporter now. Felicidades.
Fuck yeah. This is Talia Benavides from Urban Garden.
Coño, it's good enough. Take our stuff so we don't get shot. Let's change these clothes.
Wait, aren't you...
Silvio Balboa Garden City? Urban Garden?
Can we move this along? Maria's waiting.
Welcome, welcome, my beautiful foreign friends. Gracias for traveling so far to learn about Viviro, the Castillo administration's pride and joy. Let us begin.
The architecture, impressive.
Hi.
Lot of money not going to the rest of Yara.
Today, I am honored and excited to share with you the miracle of Viviro, a revolutionary cancer treatment. 13 years ago, the brilliant biochemist Dr. Edgar Reyes discovered a compound unique to Yara that slows cancer cell growth. But it is Presidente Anton Castillo's full support that allows us to produce this all-natural drug.
Come,
witness a breakthrough of innovation, generosity,
of course, I'm developing new methods of delivery for Viviro. We're working on a nasal spray, transdermal patches, and chewables for children. I love my work. I'm helping heal the world.
Special.
Our native tobacco plant, grown in our western farmlands. Our tobacco is world famous for its unique flavor. Wondering what made it so unique, Dr. Reyes studied the plant's properties. And I don't mean he smoked a lot of cigars. He found a compound that actually slows cancer cell division, practically to a halt. This way, my lovely people. Ready for the next part of our Viviro adventure? Dr. Reyes found that natural tobacco crops produced a limited amount of the compound. So, President Anton commissioned Yara's best mind to work with Dr. Reyes to design an all-natural fertilizer, PG240. Sprayed on, like a hairspray, it uses gene therapy and nutrients to boost production of the compound. If you look, this tobacco has large red leaves. This is from the fertilizer. Beautiful, no? Puro, organico, y exotico. No? Would anyone like to spray the plants? Come, press this button. It is so much fun. Then, the fertilizer is the plants as you grow. This is the beginning of the renewal process.
Using McKay to sidestep embargoes was considered quite controversial.
Those critics only want to profit from cancer, from death. They see us as a threat, so they try to ruin us. This way, por favor. Okay, closer, closer. Get intimate. I want you to hear me. In Central Yara, our finest scientists extract, refine, and package the cancer-fighting tobacco compound called Yarantin. Found only in Yaran tobacco, Dr. Reyes thinks Yarantin is why our cigars are so smooth. Delicious and beneficial, no? I smoke one cigar a week and it keeps me skinny and strong. It's true. Okay, that's the tour. Our interactive stations are now available for you to enjoy. When you are ready, join me by the gate in the outdoor lounge for a surprise guest.
There are rumors that farmers exposed to PG240 are actually developing cancer from it.
Rumors spread by fools and believed by idiots. It's not true.
Uh-huh. Right.
Viviro is exciting, isn't it? It is fascinating, no? If you could rejoin Minister Marquesa, please. If you could rejoin Minister Marquesa, please.
I didn't think this could happen.
I hate her even more now than before.
Stay with the group, por favor.
The door is quite detailed, see?
And this ends our tour. But before we go, a surprise. Meet Dr. Edgar Reyes, the pioneer behind Viviro. Dr. Reyes, thank you so much for making an appearance. Ah, muy bien. Okay, everyone. Enjoy the showroom and some of our finest Yaren Rom. This is a preview of other Viviro products we are developing. Chewables, nasal sprays, vaginal suppositories. It is a, I say, sneak peek. So peek away. If you have questions, please email my assistant, Julio. Come now, Dr. Reyes, we don't want to be late.
Neither do we, let's get in there. I told Bicho to leave our weapons back here. I hope you're ready to fuck shit up.
Take it as it comes. We got this. Stay on your toes.
Stronger and improved.